Hello, my name's Sudo, welcome back to Dead Space 1. I have no idea where we left off. I know we're killing... It's way too loud. We're killing the cough guys. And we're gonna fight a big one soon, I think. Oh, shit, where am I supposed to go? Down? Tell me down? Alright. Thank you, hand computer. You're a gentleman and a scholar. Oh, shit. Get out of here, you little shit. Get out of here. Okay, so... it's telling us to go... Oh, we gotta do something right. You little wily bastard. Is there still one of those guys left? Sounds like there's one of them left. Feeding system. Let's just do it.
Replacing nutrient vat.
Okay. I don't understand. What are we doing?
Replacing nutrient vat.
How did you end up in there?
Replacing nutrient vat.
How am I supposed to kill that guy? I'm seeing that goop move.
Replacing nutrient vat. Replacing nutrient vat.
Come on.
Replacing nutrient vat.
There we go. Easy. Sweet. Now what? Go back up? Alright, level probably 3. I'm not very excited to fight that big guy, because I don't think we're gonna have a ton, but ooh, yeah, we need to get more ammo for that. Alright, where am I going? God damn, I've gotta go to 2. Alright, whatever. Alright, what do we got? Go this way. Okay. Can do. This way. Okay. This is easy. I don't need to save. Oh, ooh, mmm. This is gonna be a trap. Fucking. All that shit. Yeah, didn't I? Isaac, shoot the thing. Can't see it. Can't see it, Isaac. I can't see where you're shooting, buddy. You're making it real goddamn hard. Real goddamn hard. There we go. Okay, that was real weird. Yeah. Yeah, don't like that. Don't like that at all. Well, you have fun, Mr. Tentacle Monster. That's a quick way to get through that tunnel. That hole.
Acting Chief Engineer.
Shut your face. I don't trust this game at all. I know anything about. Ooh, yes. Yes. Alright, we have what? One shot with this thing? Son of a bitch. Stasis? What do I mean stasis for?
Entering zero gravity.
Oh yeah, I don't like this. Wow, I don't like this at all. Well, that was something, huh? Huh? Guess we're gonna have to start that one again.
This is Temple.
Nope. Shit in your face. Okay. So we gotta figure out how to get through that laser beam.
Entering zero.
Laser beam. Maybe. Yeah. This way. Oh, I don't like that. Don't like that. Beautiful. And from there. There.
Nope. There. Running out of stasis. Here. Here. Over there. Yes! Okay. There's power to that. Ah, shit. Damn you, bastard. That's right. Damn fucking shit. Stop. Stop, 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 stop. Okay. Just two? Okay. Give me those bullets. They're very important. Up here. Okay. From here. We go to you. Oh, I don't like that. Don't like that. Where are they? That's cool. Where are they? Where are they? There they are. Nope, 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 nope. Dead.
Great. Switch in atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air's clean, you can get into food storage.
I don't want to.
I've been reading these reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations. And, well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor. And yeah. That's just not possible.
Is he dead? Probably. Guys, how do I this way. Okay. This way. That way. Okay. That puts us here. Yeah, okay. Cool.
Oh, yeah.
Don't believe the lies from what they really say. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. That makes a whole bunch of sense. I mean, stasis, thank you. I don't trust this. I think there's going to be another tentacle monster. Alright, well, let's just... Oh, I can't run. Too much goop? Alright. I'll allow it if there's too much goop. Come on, Isaac. We got things to do. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and save. Yeah, I'll keep going. Hasn't been that long. Alright. I wanna see this in food storage. Oh yeah, I don't trust anything. Back down. I'm gonna give Isaac some meds so he quits complaining. That way, turn on the big thing. Hi, guys. How's the weather going? We done? We done? Okay. All right. Oh, this was that hallway. That was a whole freaking episode, man. There's a big boy in here. I can hear him. There's one in here, I think. Still scared me. Still got me a little bit. Yep. That sounded awfully close. Do you want to hear too? No. Okay. Do we have any power nodes? I think we have one. I think. Yeah, two. Let's put one into. I'm gonna go damage. It's not very strong, but I have a lot of bullets. 100's a pretty decent amount. Let's go see what's going on.
Where are you? Help me.
Can't do that. Let's pop her open.
Air vents. Restoring
Hell yeah.
Nitrogen and oxygen levels.
Good
storage
stuff.
Lockdown lifted.
Great. Do I really want to open this? Not in the slightest. Oh. Oh. This is packed full of...
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross.
Yeah, you're dead.
It's hard for me to believe what I'm saying here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy.
Ooh,
I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Hi. What are you doing here? Food filter?
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Okay. I don't think it's gonna be happy about that.
The poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Oh yeah. Yes. Well, hey. How y'all doing in here? Oh, he's just a floating head.
Entering zero gravity.
Whoop. That was a waste. I probably shouldn't have shot that. Shoot faster, I think that'll work. That's one. Oh! Oh shit. Oh, am I dead? Suck it, loser. It's two. One more to go, baby. Come on. Come on! Give me that last shot. Give me. Son of a bitch. This is cool. Come on. I don't have any more bullets for this. Oh, I'm gonna use this big boy. Okay. Not time for big boy gun. Not time for big boy gun. Anything? Okay, shot something. Them out of everything. Oh, this is great.
Isaac, you did it.
Isaac.
Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal.
He dead. He's super dead.
Damn it. He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere.
Yeah, he dead.
It's up to us now.
Very dead.
I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call.
He dead.
Oh god. I don't know how much longer the door will hold.
Take that. Thank you. I will take one of these. Thank you. I will take this. Thank you. Got anything else for me? That was fun. That was a fun boss battle. Kind of scary. Pretty fun. Right.
Exiting zero gravity.
And... oh, okay. Well, thanks anyway. Yeah, all the food's spoiled now. That guy was a big boy. Do I have bullets in this? I don't know. Alright. I'm gonna save here, and that's gonna be end of this part. If you guys enjoyed that, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. I will see you guys in the next video. Remember to be awesome. And goodbye.